everyone. Today we're at Royal Oak Music Theater at this wonderful event, Casablanca 2017. This event organized by Oakland University, CASA of Oakland University. So stay with us to see all the fun stuff happening tonight. And we're now with Mo. Mo is part of CASA and also he's modeling tonight. Hi, Mo.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Are you excited?
I am. I'm very excited. We've put in a lot of hard work for this show tonight, so I'm glad to see it all pay off.
I see, guys, that you're working so hard tonight to organize this event. So tell us about CASA, that you're a member of CASA, of course, and tell us about your experience tonight for modeling for the first time, right?
Yeah, for the first time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So CASA is obviously the Chaldean American Student Association at OU. They do a lot of great community service. They do the food pantries. They organize a lot of events like this where all the funds either help CALC, which is the Chaldean American Ladies Charity, or we work a lot with the Shlama Foundation or the Help Iraq Foundation to send things back home to help out over there. This event tonight has been months and months of hard work, so I'm really excited to see how it all goes tonight. Yeah.
Great. I'm excited, too, to see you modeling tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I mean, I'm trying to look good tonight.
Nice tuxedo.
Thank you. Thank you. I just, you know, I figured this would look good. You know, it's nice and fitted.
Yeah, yeah. It's nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much for having me.
And we're now with this wonderful group from CASA. Where?
I'm Vanessa.
I'm John Brady.
My name's Lavrina.
So, guys, tell us about what do you think about the event, and you're part of this event organizing, and I see all the hard working.
Yeah, well, I'm part of the activities committee, so, you know, we put in a lot of work into setting this together. It goes for a great cause, for CALC special needs, and at the end of the day, you know, everyone's just having fun and enjoying themselves, so.
I think it's a great event for a good cause, and it was a lot of hard work to put into it with the models, with the rehearsals and everything, but it'll definitely pay off in the end.
And Lavrina?
Okay, I'm a part of the community service committee, so I'm the head of that, and I'm really excited to see how this works. This is a new venue, so I'm excited to see it.
And I'm excited too. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
We're now with Melina. Melina is a part of CASA, and she's modeling for the second time at Casablanca. Melina, hi. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good. Are you excited?
I'm very excited to be here today.
So tell us about your experience being part of CASA and also modeling for CASA.
I think modeling for CASA is really a good experience. It's going, all the money goes to a really good cause. This is my second year modeling, and I really do enjoy it.
Great. I like your dress. Beautiful dress.
Thank you. It's from Boho Chic. Check out her Instagram, Shop My Boho Chic. She has really nice clothing there at really good prices. So check them out.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're now with Natalie. Natalie is a part of Wayne State CASA, and she's modeling tonight for the first time at Casablanca. Hi, Natalie.
Hi, guys.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. So tell us about your experience being a member of CASA Wayne State and also modeling tonight for Casablanca.
Well, it is my first year modeling, and I can say I absolutely love it. I love the charisma. I love the people. Everyone's great. Wayne State CASA and CASA in general, I think, is an amazing way to unite all Chaldeans on campus, benefiting our community and our people back home. So I can just say it's, you know, an amazing experience, and everyone should be a part of it, definitely.
And you look great tonight. I like your makeup and your outfit too.
Thank you so much. My makeup was done by Magic Touch by Noor, and my outfit is by Boho Chic. I also got a spray tan at Spray Tan Bar, and my hair is by Riva at M Salon.
Okay. Well, thank you, Natalie, and enjoy the night.
Thank you so much. Have fun.
We're now with Branding. Branding is modeling for the third time for Casablanca. Hi, Brandon.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
So tell us, what do you think about CASA and the event tonight, too?
CASA is a really good group. I like the fact that it brings together the Chaldean culture and a bunch of Chaldean youth together. And I love the event they have because it's even a bigger way to get everybody from the community together. So
you're wearing great tuxedo tonight. Where is it from?
This suit is from J. Barbero. It's in Partridge Creek Mall, He's a very good stylist and designer, and he's got great clothes. And I'm very blessed to be able to wear this tonight. So.
Well, thank you, and good luck tonight. Can't see you. We'll see you in a few minutes for the show, for modeling show, and have fun.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you. We're now with the presidents of CASA, Myrna and Raja. We'll start with Myrna. Hi, Myrna.
Hi, how are you tonight?
Good. So tell us about CASA and also about the event of Casablanca.
Well, CASA is a student-run organization at Oakland University. They have different chapters, but ours is the one that hosts Casablanca every year. And this is the first year that we actually did a change of venue, so that's kind of new, and we're excited to see what that has to bring for us. We have a bunch of stuff going on tonight. We have a silent auction. We have vendors upstairs in the gallery space. We have a few charities coming out here. We have a chip company that donated chips. We have Cold Stone, but just a bunch of fun stuff.
Mm-hmm. Great. And what do you do, like, in CASA? It's OU CASA, right?
Yes.
So do you have any activities?
Yes. So we primarily focus on charity, volunteer work, and then networking as well. Mm-hmm. So for example, we'll bring in a professional to come and speak at a meeting and just network with their kids, and also help them get jobs in that aspect. And then also for Calc, which is the benefactor of this event, every other Friday, I believe, we do a food pantry too. So, and we also always give away volunteer opportunities for various organizations.
Mm-hmm. So now with Raja also is president. Raja, can you tell us about CASA too?
Yeah, so like she said, it's a student-run organization. It stands for the Chaldean American Student Association. So we have meetings as much as we can, try to do one a month. We bring in professionals, charities, just to talk and get people more involved in the community, which is very good for our age.
And I see all the hard work. Thank you for all the organization for this event. Looks great, and I'm so excited tonight.
Yeah, we are too.
Extremely excited, especially the change of venue. We're going to try to get more people, raise more money.
Great. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Now with Ashley. Hi, Ashley.
Hi, how are you?
Good. And with Dominic.
Hi, everybody.
So both gonna host the event tonight. Are you guys excited?
Of course we're excited. It's our first time doing it, and it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be funny too.
We're very excited to host an event that goes to a great charity, the great foundation. So I hope you guys all enjoy what we put a lot of work into.
So you both part of CASA. Tell us more about CASA. What do you think?
Well, CASA is, of course, the Chaldean American Student Association, so it's the Chaldean Americans, but we welcome everyone, too. We've had a lot of other people from other cultures come into the club, and we do a lot of meetings every month. We've had special visits, people from, like, Beaumont Hospital to help us with jobs. We've had priests come in, and it's a really nice club to, like, kind of unify all the Chaldeans and, you know, spread out our culture, and it's a really fun thing. And this Casablanca we do once a year, and it's like the greatest event we do every year, so we're excited. Yeah,
just to piggyback on off what she said, it's a great way to keep us Chaldeans together, but also unify the rest of the school, as we can all help to be charitable and to go do things to go to good causes. So it's an awesome organization to be a part of.
Well, thank you so much, and have fun tonight. Good luck.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
It won't be fun, so we're all here to have a good time. All right, and also here representing CAL is Rami Hill. Chinese program at UCFS is to enhance the life of special needs Chaldean Arabic speaking children and families through on-site support tools and counseling, hosting various education and intervention workshops, positive social interaction through Big Brother and Big Sister, summer camps in Dubai, and much more. We believe in working with
for a minute. Get your nerves away. I got it. I got it. Thank you. Shut up. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Let's go.